You could do the Stephen Hawking story.
The Stephen Hawking story. Years ago, the universe wasn't a very big place when there were stars and big black holes. If you took all the material Rob Brydon has done on radio for panel shows and listened them end to end, they would still not be funny.
Then what's now not be funny? Fuck you, asshole.